Turn you into an X-Man with the help of a low gun.
It's just one of them. But wait, where do condiments that go along with it? I always keep them here on this table. Shawnee? Why is he lurking around here? Where are you going? Hey!
Wait up! I'm coming after you, boy! Aha! So you do have the condiments.
There's no denying it now. I've caught you red-handed. Good thing I was able to catch up with you, or you would have stolen these. You know that I'm a strict dad, Johnny. That's why I can't understand how you mustered the courage to steal from me. Here's your punishment.
Oh no! I didn't mean to hit you that hard, Johnny. I'm sorry! Here you go. Rest up.
May your knees heal fast.
They look so gnarly right now. I'll try replacing them. Here you go.
Two brand new kneecaps.
Hey Johnny, do you want to go see that new Wolverine movie that released like a month ago?
What?
Guys, Johnny's telling me that since the film already came out a month ago, it should be called the Wolver Out instead of the Wolverine. Johnny, do you came out a month ago?
Oh no! I didn't mean to hit you that hard, Johnny. I'm sorry. Here you go.
Rest up. May your knees heal. Fast.
They look so gnarly right now. I'll try replacing them. Here you go.
Two brand new kneecaps.
Hey Johnny, do you want to go see that new Wolverine movie that released like a month ago?
What?
Guys, Johnny's telling me that since the film already came out a month ago, it should be called the Wolver Out instead of the Wolverine. Johnny, do you treasure your masculinity?
Because these type of gyms that cause people to want to turn you into an X-Man with the help of a low gun.
Hey Johnny, what's that square thing floating on top of your shoulders? Oh, it's A-Head. And you know what comes after A-Head, Johnny?
B-Head!
Wow, you can't even see the head anymore. It's all covered in blood. Hey Johnny, what's your favorite color? So it's blue, huh? Oh, cool. My favorite is red.
Red is a terrible color! All the people who like it should stand in front of a raging bull with a red shirt and meet their well-deserved doom.
Well, screw you, Johnny. How dare you insult me and the other fans of red? You need to be disciplined. Since you hate red so much, I'll cover you with it as punishment. I'm going to dye your clothes